Gentlemen, welcome to your final round, Worlds 2014. First up in the box, from Fort Mill, South Carolina, Richard Wysocki. Huntington Beach, California, Paul Macbeth. Next up in the box, from Phoenix, Arizona, Paul Ulibarri. And rounding out our lead card this afternoon, from Bend, Oregon, Nate Doss.
Yeah.
Go, baby!
again, huh?
I would say like right here, big hyzer.
Yeah.
It's about, you know. You think?
Yeah, no, I thought it went right in this gap too.
So like, yeah, that was,
it wasn't that deep in the other side.
Where is it?
That's right here.
Yeah. Yeah, I would say like right.
Yeah, I mean like flip that.
Yeah, that's it.
Just don't worry about it.
Get down.
get it.
Woo!
Sudden death playoff. So, same loop as you guys done before, and you know, we'll just hash it out right here. I wish you guys best of luck. You guys have put on an awesome show all week long. So, great work. Where's Paul? There you are. Hey, good work all week. Absolutely. And yeah, so lowest score on the first available hole. All right.
Come on.
One time.
Hey, really quickly, before you guys go nuts, I just want you to, four for Paul.
Great to get in here.
Hey, thanks. Great shooting.
Great shooting all week, right? Won't be the last time.
Great shooting. You guys want to look at this, please?
Good. Love you, Ricky!
Congratulations, Gary. You guys played phenomenal.
Oh, right here, guys. Give us a round. Nobody loses in that respect. Ricky, Paul, congratulations. Paul, go to you first. No one anticipated the tie. When you woke up this morning, thoughts? What was ahead of you?
Oh, I knew Rick was going to play. You know, I had to come out and shoot well. I had one bad hole out there, but I had, you know, many, many great holes out there. I was able to get the 10 under for the round and stay in the mix. And then the final nine, I made up the two.
How do you feel walking back off the seventh fairway after that difficult second shot?
Well, you know, I knew I had to, you know, save my five just to make him have a shot to, you know, make this last putt, which he did. So, you know, he did a really good job doing that. But right after that second shot, I did the best I could on the hole.
And, Paul
played really well. So, good job, Paul.
You've played so much together. You both had your eyes on the title. Paul, anything particularly special about this victory?
I mean, just against Rick. I mean, I knew it was going to be Rick and I battling all week. He was up there a lot more than I was, but you know, just to be here with Rick is an honor.
How does it feel about that stuff?
Well, you know, we definitely are raising the bar. You know, Paul especially, you know, he's a really good player, and you know, I think we're really bringing the sport to the next level. And as you can see with this last final nine, you know, everybody coming together and all the spectators is really, really awesome. So, glad to put on a show. Just
thanks for watching. You know, you saw some great players out there. It wasn't teams, it was players, you know, pouring their heart out there. And just thank you guys for watching, everyone back home and all around the world.
Ricky, where do we go from here?
Well, you know, I've been so close for the past 3 years, and you know, I'm definitely gonna keep working to get the number one spot. You know, I'll be up here and keep training, keep practicing. So I'll be back next year.
After a three-peat victory, what does this mean?
It's huge. I mean, the only other person to have, you know, more than three in a row is Kenny, and that was nine. And I'm nowhere, you know, near looking at that. I got a tournament in 2 weeks at the National Tour, so that's what I'm looking forward to.
Where do you go from here?
Go relax. Take a week off.
A whole week?
No, a few days. But I'll be at the handbrake. That'll be my next tournament.
Thank you.